to answer this number?
Hello, Walker Road Animal Hospital.
Hello, yes. Are you guys open 24 hours?
Yeah.
I have a cat. His name is Schlaglick.
Schlaglick?
Yeah, yes. But he's just a kitten. I just bought him yesterday. But he's not going to do his business. I don't see it.
Okay, did you want to have him checked out?
Well, is it normal for a cat not to go into his shelter to go and do...
it's normal for them to have a bowel movement to urinate.
It's
normal for them not to.
We've never had a cat. My daughter wanted one, so I bought this cat.
Is the cat eating and drinking otherwise?
Yes, we are giving him pita bread and a little bit of fattoush. But is there some kind of a special...
Is the kitten?
Yes, he's about...
You might want to think about like a kitten diet. Like they make special cat food, eh?
But he is eating this food here.
Because if you give kids the choice of doing drugs or, you know, eating ice cream all day, they might pick, you know, the wrong choice.
Who is doing the drugs?
My
child is not doing... You. I'm calling for help for my cat. You're saying my child is doing drugs.
No. I didn't say that. I said if you... Like, things like... If you ask...
Drugs?
People,
no, you said drugs.
Well, I did, but it was an analogy.
What?
I'm sorry. I meant like cake or... You know, if you give kids the choice to do cake or...
What is cake? You ask your cake. What is cake? some kind of drugs. My kids don't do drugs. I bought them the cat... I don't give the cat cake. It's giving pita and fattoush. But
I guess I got off on the wrong foot. What I meant to say, and I apologize if there was any misunderstanding, what I meant to say was that cats will eat what might not be the best for them. And there are good diets out there. Sometimes if we don't feed them what is best for them, sometimes they might not have the normal bowel movements.
I'm not moving this cat. It's going to stay in my house.
But
what is the problem with this cat?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
So either. I should bring the cat in and...
Well, the vet would take a look at things and give you his opinion and you could go from there.
Because I'm looking at the back of the cat. His squahatch is looking a little red.
Uh-huh.
And if you lift the tail, the squahatch is red and it seems big and grow.
Yeah, it does sound like something that needs to be looked at.
Because normal squahatch is just...
Do you want to bring him in and have him looked at?
Yes, I will bring him in tomorrow morning because...
Just give us, if you wanted to set an appointment...
But my daughter is not doing drugs,
I didn't mean that.
But you call, you. But I she's not home right now, she's at high school.
You know what I said, it was a thing, like an analogy, it wasn't meant, I don't even know your kid, obviously, right? It was just...
But why you say my daughter is doing drugs? My kids. I have one daughter.
Your kids. No, not your kids. I'm just saying kids.
Yes.
In general, some kids do the wrong thing because they just don't...
She's never doing wrong thing. She's...
I didn't mean that.
She goes to school and she plays with my cat, but his squahatch is looking red. And I just want to call you to see he's not going to washroom, and I just want to bring the cat.
Right, and just give us a call before you come in because we need to get an appointment for you if it's in the morning, okay?
Yes, I'm going to find my daughter. I have to call my daughter. Thank you.
Okay.
That's good.